My name is Darren Siebert. I'm the director of sales here at Spiroflow. If you take a look at this unit, you'll notice a couple things. First of all, this whole entire upper carriage will rise and lower based upon the size of the bulk bags as well as the program that is put into it as far as the what the needs of the different products are. At the bottom, you'll see the cone table itself and the isolation pads underneath. As we look back up here at the carriage itself, we'll have three load cells up there. Is a hang weighing unit. What this unit has is has drive off hooks for your loops on your bulk bag, so that when you're done, the operator would come in with his pallet, lift, just take the tension off as he lifts up on a bulk bag and drive it off with it. When loading a bag, this unit has retractable rear loops. So as an operator is, if he's standing here in front of the bulk bag filler wanting to rig a bag, he would hit a switch, the rear loops come to him, he mounts the loops, then the front loops, hits a switch, it cycles back. And what that does is that then spreads out the bulk bag itself. Then the operator can then put the fill nozzle, which has an inflatable neck seal. He would take the inlet spout of the bag and place it up over that, raise it up, hits a switch, that inflates to give a dust tight seal on the unit. Inside the fill nozzle, you might notice as an inner and outer annulus. So your product is flowing out and down into the bulk bag from the inner annulus, and air is escaping up from the through the outer annulus and up through a dust port on the back side of the unit. This unit also has a clean valve. Now the orientation of this one for this customer is towards the front. And what a clean valve does is, because the carriage moves up and down after filling, what it allows is once the filler has reached its desired weight in the bag, that clean valve closes. There's a secondary fill valve which is controlling the fill rate of the product coming in, but the clean valve will just close so that you can cycle the carriage up and down without product falling out of the flex hose that has been used on the unit.